Well, despite weak inflation, the minutes of the last Fed meeting show the central bank is on track to increase interest rates once again later this year. Steve Liesman has the lowdown on what policymakers are thinking now.
Fed officials thought in their September meeting that another rate hike is warranted this year, but had a serious debate about inflation and wages being too low and what that meant for that next rate hike. Minutes of the meeting show the key issue is the failure of inflation to hit the Fed's 2% target. Members of the rate-setting Federal Open Market Committee thought the recent softness of inflation was likely the result of unique factors like a decline in telecom prices. Under this line of thinking, inflation would gradually move up toward its target, clearing the way for a hike. But there was also substantial worry that more permanent factors like technology and globalization were behind the inflation miss. That concern has led a group of Fed officials to be less certain about raising rates again in December. The failure of wages to rise, along with the decline in the unemployment rate, is another major concern. Again, most expect them to rise gradually, but some are beginning to think maybe there's more to it. Maybe there's more slack in the economy, more slack in the labor market than previously thought. If so, it would cause them to rethink future hikes. So the bottom line is the Fed clearly indicated it's on track to hike again in December, and that's probably at the moment the even money bet. But if economic data over the next several months, including coming inflation reports, show that the low inflation fears are founded, there looks to be enough concern and enough doubt on the committee to delay that next rate hike. For Nightly Business Report, I'm Steve Liesman in Washington.